Hey folks, I was just watching a video by Abaddon5, which popped up on my feed. And he's talking about Cecil the Lion. Now, what can I say about it? We all know the story. Dentist, fucking douchebag, goes and shoots a lion and he thinks he's a big man. It's pretty fucking pathetic. However, Abaddon, he mentions that he's a vegetarian. And from that point on, I just couldn't follow his video anymore because it got me thinking. Because vegetarians, animal rights activists, most of them, or at least a whole lot of them, they're vegetarians. And a big part of them are possibly quite vegans. You know, the real hardcore, eating meat is murder, and it's never right, and, well. But, in this case, shouldn't they be happy that Cecil got shot? Because, let's be honest, he ate meat every day. And now he's not out there anymore killing poor innocent gazelles and wildebeest and what have you. So, what the hell are they doing protesting it and being all outraged while a murdering meat eater isn't killing innocent little fluffy animals anymore? Have a great day.